Here last week, 8 for 13, 70 yards, 2 interceptions for the young man from Texas. Avoids the pressure and throws a deep ball, has a man, catch is made. That's Pacman down the sidelines, tripped up at the 15-yard line.
A lot of pressure right here. Nobody there. They're all over him. He spins out of it, has the presence to find a wide-open Pacman downfield. Detroit gave up on the coverage. They didn't plaster it. And again, that's the creativity.
59.